Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. I'm going to recite a memory verse from Psalm 100, verse 4. And it says, "Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and praise his name." So, we should always be praising God for what he has been doing to us. Thank you for listening. Be sure to subscribe right here. And watch more of our videos right here. And see you in our next video. God bless and have a happy day.